Here we're taking a look at a 2010 Camry with only 28,000 miles on it. Well, number one, if you like dark colors, you're gonna love this dark green. I believe they started it in 2010. Just a gorgeous, gorgeous, nice, deep green. But let me tell you a little bit about the car, what you're getting. First of all, this is what everybody wants. A nice mid-sized car, safety features, and phenomenal gas mileage. And what I mean by that is, you're getting anti-lock brakes, side airbags all throughout the vehicle. You're getting a four-cylinder Toyota engine, which if you check with friends, mechanics, or anybody that knows about cars, are going to tell you it's probably one of the best motors that you can get on a car. So when you're talking about gas mileage, first of all, you also have alloy rims, CD player, MP3 auxiliary jack. Not just a basic car. The car was also never smoked in. Excuse me, I'm sorry. The car was never smoked in. Now, while we're here, let me just show you. You do have the CD player over here, air conditioning controls there. And right through there, power port, and that's for the MP3, for the auxiliary port. Cup holders, another power outlet. So, to get back to the gas mileage, you're going to highway driving, it's going to be probably close to 30 miles a gallon on the highway. Local's obviously going to be less, but where else are you going to find literally a mid-sized car? And look how much room, especially without that hump any there anymore, look how much room you have in the back. You could fit, if you got to fit, three car seats, three full-size adults. They're going to fit very comfortably back here. And with the safety features, with the ABS, the side airbags, and you do have traction control. Let me just show you where that is. Right over there. You have every safety feature that is available on a $50,000 car. You do have all the windows which automatically go up and down. One flip of the switch. Power seat, power lumbar, power mirrors over there. Steering wheel radio controls, cruise control. I am going to turn the car off and then turn it back on so you can see. Everything does light up. And all the lights do go off like they're supposed to. Side airbag indicator right over there. It's just a super, super comfortable car. I hope you like it as much as I enjoy it. And that being said, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching the video. If there's anything else I can help you with, do not hesitate to ask. Thank you.